He's a writer, an arranger. Years and years. He's an opening act for Eddie Winter, Fox, Ed Marshall, Tuck for Dave Mason, ELO, Toto. That was in the 80s. In the 70s, I was one of the biggest bands in the world. And that was the United States Army Band. Songs that I've written. This one I wrote for a friend of mine. And in the middle of it, I'm going to play the longest note I can. And she said, Carl, promise me that you'll write me a song someday. So I wrote her this song. And the CD is called Promises.
I think about you all.